When I am an old woman, I shall wear purple, with a red hat which doesn't go and doesn't suit me. And I shall spend my pension on brandy and summer sandals. And say we've no money for butter.
Where's the butter?
Oh, we just can't afford it right now.
I shall sit down on the pavement when I'm tired and gobble up samples in shops and press alarm bells. And run my stick along the public railings. And make up for the sobriety of my youth. And pick flowers in other people's gardens. And learn to spit. You can wear terrible shirts and grow more fat and eat 3 pounds of sausage at a go.
Ew, that can't be healthy. Ugh, I'm so full.
Or only bread and pickle for a week. And hoard pens and pencils and beermats and things in boxes. But now we must have clothes that keep us dry, and pay our rent and not swear in the street, and set a good example for the children. We must have friends to dinner and read the papers. But maybe I ought to practice a little now. So people who know me are not too shocked and surprised when suddenly I am old and start to wear purple.